feel like we're all scared to try and mediate in between the lines. That's what one of my buddies said, so I got this to say. Awaken, my love, ain't no redbone bed to listen, my love. They're watching you on bird's eye view like a turtle dove. But you already knew that the media was creeping you. Gotta stay woke like Michael Keaton in Beetlejuice. Now don't be a majority, make your goals a priority. Watch out for the authority, make no to your historicity. And I see the lines were distorted, that means your ancestry, your history. Everybody need to start remembering so we can learn to bring back the happy in today's day and age. Now do we really wanna go back to the glorious good old days? Cause racism and sexism might always coexist, but the more we fight each other, the longer shit exists. Now did we really get with this and we're copping like a bitch? Let's quit hating and making havoc and keep your chains off our fucking wrists. And before you misinterpret that, some little news media outlet goes and blows it out of proportion. Listen, cause I ain't blaming you, the youth, or the blue. We're brainwashed every day cause the media wants to loot. Yes, we're entitled to opinions cause our freedom is a given, but we gotta make a mission. So I am for those who mention. Imagine people like our land and come, we gotta make a list about them.
Stay alone.